take my boyfriend out to eat when he's not working. And then if I'm not working, he takes me out to eat. And then if he's not working, I take him out to eat. And when I pay, an interesting thing happens. This might have happened to you. Ever hand the waiter the money and they hand your boyfriend the change? Every time, right? Every time. Hand the waiter the money, hands your boyfriend the change. Boyfriend keeps it, of course. You know, it's just... I never say anything, except once I was out with three men, and I gave the waiter my Visa card. And he came back and he put the card down. He said, "Thank you, gentlemen." I said, "Oh, well, you're just going to have to imagine a tip now, since you've already hallucinated four pairs of balls at this table." And my compliments to the chef. Come on, guys, let's get out of here.